Hi guys, this is Fitman Dan. I just got back from the gym. And today I will talk to you about how to get a shredded body, a ripped body. I will give you some tips and secrets, let's say. First of all, I want to introduce you the video sponsor for today, which is Mazel Goods. Which has supplements that can help you very much to get a more defined body. First of all, it's Ultra Blend Weight Loss, which has natural ingredients scientifically proven to help you reduce fat to accelerate your metabolism. And the second one is Max Detox to help you detoxify your body. The link is in the description. You need to check this out to naturally boost your body to help you lose fat. And now I will also give you some tips to have a shredded body. First of all, you need to have a calorie deficit. This is the most important. You need to burn more than you eat. So you can do that by doing cardio or workout. I suggest you to work out your muscles also because that way you'll have a nice shape of your muscles. You don't want only to lose fat. You look skinny and that's all, but you need to also have shape. See. So work out, do cardio, and be sure to eat less than you consume to have a calorie deficit. That's the most important. You also can also integrate a diet like keto or intermittent fasting. You can try this, but that you can adapt for your body. You can try and see what works best for you. Secondly, I suggest you to have more meals throughout the day. That way you can accelerate your metabolism and you don't store as much as fat as if you eat one big meal in the evening. That's very important. And the third and most important thing is to be consistent in that. You cannot be shredded in just 1 week or 2 weeks. You just need to do this as a lifestyle, to do this for a long time, and you will improve more and more. To get abs, I have a tip. You need to work it as every other muscle group, just like I work my chest or my bicep. That's way I work also my abs, like one time per week or maybe 2 times per week, with weights if you can, with some weights when you do abs crunches, for example, and work them like any other muscle groups. Because you cannot lose fat only here or only here. You lose in general by having a calorie deficit, as I told you. And of course, it can be very helpful if you have supplements to help you with this objective. As I said, Mazel Goods provides natural supplements that can help you very much to accelerate your metabolism and thus to lose fat. You have the link below in the description. Check them out. They are very nice products. Also, you can find plenty of products, not all, only the two I mentioned for you. See ya.